your hands on.
Super Market 3!
And what TV show hides $5,000 and then helps you find it?
Super Market 3!
Now we've just hidden another $5,000. So, come and get it! Who's got the campfire marshmallow? Okay, you're on! Who's got the teen magazine? Okay, you're on! Who's got the jelly belly jelly bean? Okay, and you're on! Welcome to our very special Mother-Daughter Week here on Supermarket Week. And here is our host, David Ruprecht.
Howdy. Thank you. Hello there, and hello to you, and welcome to Supermarket Sweep. Well, as you know, a lot of kids are big fans of our show, so to celebrate that, we've decided to have a few of them on. So we've got our Mother-Daughter Week. Let's get started. Everybody gets a free minute and a half of sweep time. There it is. And now let's see if somebody can get 10 seconds in the cash bonus. So if the daughters will get their hands on their buzzers. When it comes to pretzels, the best, I'm told, are those with the rather odd name of Jessica.
Rolled gold, pretzel.
That's the one, Jessica. Good for you. Okay, now, Penny, Jessica got the 10 seconds for your team. We want to see if you can pick up some cash. There's a bag of rolled gold out there with our little sticker on it. Get it back to me in a hurry. And go! Well, you did find 10 seconds. Congratulations. Well, let's meet our other team. First of all, we have Kim. Hi, Kim.
Hello.
And what do you do, Kim?
I'm a homemaker and a softball coach.
And how many more at home?
Two more at home.
And Shawna, what hobbies do you have? You play soccer? Or softball?
Yeah, I play softball.
You play softball? What position do you play?
I play second, left field, third. That's it.
You're a utility infielder sort of thing. When I played, I was a futility infielder, but that's another whole story altogether. Patty, hi.
Hi.
Great first name, my wife's first name. What do you do, Patty?
I'm a mortgage processor.
For loans, that sort of thing.
Right.
Yes, okay. And Melissa, what hobbies do you have?
I dance, I play soccer, I run.
Well, what kind of dancing?
Tap and jazz.
Hmm. All right, Penny, what do you do, Penny?
I'm a social worker.
What do you do?
Right now I'm working with children that have been traumatized by the earthquake.
Very good, very good. And Jessica, tell us about your hobbies. What you do in your spare time?
I play the flute, I do art, and I like to read, and I like to play soccer and volleyball.
Ooh, you ever sleep?
Yeah.
Okay.
In between all the stuff.
Well, don't sleep now. We're going to play the game. You ready? Okay. We're going to give the daughters a chance to pick up some extra seconds, so moms, we'll see you all just a little bit later. Now, for you young ladies, would you please take a look at this? These blank spaces represent the letters in a product's name. I'll give you a clue about it, and then the clue one letter at a time, and that's starting with the last letter. Okay, here's the first one. Seven letters in the word, and the clue is Boo Boo Buddy. E. N. I. T. C. A. Vaccine. Vaccine is what you put on a boo-boo, right? Okay, nobody got that one. Let's go on to the next one. In this next one, there are eight letters in the word, and the clue is power mad. L. L. E. C. A. Jessica.
Duracell?
Let's see. That's it, Jessica. Good for you. Okay, here's the next one. There are seven letters in this word, and the clue is, watch out, it's going to blow up. A. K. O. O. Jessica.
Bazooka? system.
Maybe. It is bazooka. Bubble gum is going to blow up. Okay, now on the last one, there are six letters in the word, and the clue is big roller. Why? Shawna. Nope. T-N-U. Jessica,
now T.
Find out. Yep. Got to go big rolls about these paper jobs. Stay right where you are. We're coming back with another mini sweep. Moms and daughters have changed places. We are ready for our second mini suite. So, moms, get your hands on your buzzers over there, please. From spacious homes to cramped little coops, for a crunchy, fruity breakfast, pour yourself a colorful... Patty?
Fruit Loop.
Colorful bowl of Fruit Loops today. Good for you, Patty. Get you on the board. And, Melissa, let's see if you can find that specially marked box of Fruit Loops and do it very fast. And go! Congratulations. Okay, now girls, we'll see you all a little bit later. Now, if we look over here, we have three items I'd like you to look at, please. We have an 8.5-ounce Healthy Choice Chicken Fettuccine Alfredo. We also have a 16.25-ounce Hungry Man Salisbury Steak. And an 8-ounce box of Vandekamp Breaded Butterfly Shrimp. Which of these three do you think sells for under $3? Under $3. One, two, or three. Lock in your answers. You get 10 seconds of sweep time if you're correct. 30 seconds if you're all correct. Kim, which one did you think sells for under $3?
The Hungry Man Dinner.
You went for the Hungry Man, okay? Patty, how about you?
Hungry Man Dinner.
You also like the Hungry Man. Patty, what did you say?
The Healthy Choice Dinner.
Oh, you went the Healthy Choice. We got Patty and Kim going for the Hungry Man, and Penny went for the Healthy Choice. Let's see, the product up here that does sell for under $3 is... It is the Healthy Choice Fettuccine Alfredo. It goes for $2.19. So, Penny going for the Healthy Choice. Got the only 10 seconds up there. Let's go on to our next game. It's called Household Hints. So I want you to look at these six products. We have meat tenderizer, bleach, Jell-O, Vicks Vapor Rub, Crisco, and oatmeal. So what I'm going to do here is read several unusual ways that you could effectively use some of these products, and that is according to the doctor's book of home remedies. Okay, which product am I talking about? According to the doctor's book of home remedies, you can use this product to repel... Kim.
Vicks Vapor Rub?
Let's see. Yes! You can use Vicks Vapor Rub to repel bugs. Repel bugs. And also, of course, to relieve chest congestion. Here's the next one. Massaging this product into your hands can relieve chapped and raw skin. Penny?
Crisco.
Is it? Yes, it is. It'll relieve chapped and raw skin. Of course, you can fry up some chicken with it as well. Here's the last one. During a day at the beach, this product will relieve jellyfish stings. Penny?
Meat tenderizer.
Is it? Yes, it is. And of course, it'll make your steaks easier to chew also. So we have Kim with 1:40, Patty with 1:40, Penny with 2:40. It's round robin time, so let's get the girls up here. Come on up. Okay, now there's 60 seconds of steak here in the round robin game. Daughters, you stand by. You're going to be up next. What I'm going to do is give you five clues about a product, and all you have to do is tell me what that product is. So get your hands on your buzzers. Holiday. Parade. Giant Roll, New Orleans, paper towel. Penny.
Morning, girl.
That's it, James. Frozen on a stick. Bird of peace. Chocolate covered. Ice cream. Frozen. Jessica.
Frozen dog?
Nope. Frozen on a stick. Melissa.
Ice cream.
Back to the dub bar. Good game. Rapid. Twig. Wide, solid. Going very fast. Tim.
Band deodorant?
Nope. Antiperspirant. Rapid. Twig. Wide, solid. Going very fast. Antiperspirant. Speed stick. Okay, James. That's all right. Nobody got that. Here's the next one. SPF 15. Canning. Brown bottle. Penny metal. Jessica.
Oh, copper tone.
That's it, James. Look at that one. Waterford. Not heavy. Mix. Penny.
Just the light.
Yes, that's it, James. And here's the last one. Snacking. Bag full. Potato. Ridges. Melissa.
Ruffles.
Yeah, yeah, no, Ruffles is very good. All right, so we have Kim and Shawna with a minute and 40 seconds. Patty and Melissa with 2 minutes. Jessica and Penny, 3 minutes and 10 seconds. Who's going to run the big quiz? So Jessica, Melissa, and Shawna, do not go away. When we come back, you're going to see our daughters running like crazy through our aisles. They have a chance at winning $5,000 right here on Supermarket 3.
Promotional consideration provided by the new Hoover Steam Vac. Washes carpet fibers with hot tap water and cleaning solution. Also great for deep cleaning chairs and car interiors. From Hoover. Knows better the spray. Relief without addictive drugs. And knows better the gel that soothes with lanolin and aromatic vapors. From Lee.
Okay, welcome back. And now it's time for our very special mother-daughter sweep. Okay, team number one, Jessica and Penny, you have 3 minutes and 10 seconds. You'll start first. Melissa and Patty, you have 2 minutes. And Shawna and Tim, you have 1 minute and 40 seconds. Okay, take a look. Everything out there in our supermarket aisles is up for grabs. Of course, remember, the faster you can grab all that stuff, the more money you will make. Fill up as many of these carts as you can. Now, listen very carefully because these are the big money makers in today's big sweep. The Cracker Jackpot is back and it's worth $200. Now, you can see those boxes of Cracker Jacks piled up in front of the store. Some have a prize in them and some do not. You tear open as many as you want until you find one with a prize in it. You'll earn an extra $200. Also, don't forget, there's that candy for $100, the coffee for $100, and our special bonuses worth up to $250. Of course, the team whose daughter is able to sweep up the most money in merchandise and bonus items wins the game. They get the chance to go for the $5,000. Okay, everybody, get ready. The clock is set at 3 minutes and 10 seconds. That's when Jessica will take off. On your mark. Get set. Go, Jessica.
Yes, this year's mother-daughter, we've gone supermarket sweep, and our 12-year-old daughters are having a great time. Look at Jessica. Could you imagine opening a box of Cracker Jacks and finding a prize for $200? That's what Jessica's trying to do, and she did it. She's off to a terrific start.
Give me bonus, bonus, bonus. You got a good bonus, okay?
You heard Shawna's mom, Kim. Bonus, bonus, bonus. Well, all Jessica can think about is diapers, diapers, diapers. And she's getting the most expensive ones we have. Those double packs go for $19.48 each. And that Huggies Ultra Slim is worth $17. In diapers alone, that's over $92.
One and go!
And Melissa's team, too, races into the market without her cart. What does she see? A ghost! But this ghost doesn't frighten our 12-year-old shoppers. He makes them happy because he's a bonus worth money. Now Melissa gets her cart because it's time to go shopping. Well, not yet. First, she wants to make a Cracker Jack stop. Now it's Shawna's turn to enter the market. But look, Melissa found the Cracker Jack prize. Here, Mom, you hold the $200. It's time for me to start shopping. Shawna is shopping as fast as she can in our diaper section. Look at her go. Grab a pack, throw it in. Grab another pack, throw it in. Ice cold. Some 12-year-olds are impatient, but not Jessica. Look how carefully she's weighing her candy. We need around a dollar's worth. 99 cents, good enough to have $100 added to her store. Hey, why are some folks in our audience pointing to the meat counter? Well, Jessica shopping for turkeys the hard way. It would be a little easier if she had the cart right next to her. But one way or the other, she'll get the job done. Look at the job Melissa's doing on our expensive cuts of beef. You can't load them in much faster than that. Hey, traffic jam at the meat counter. Okay, it's cleared up. Now it's John A's turn at the beef. These prime cuts average about $26, and I'm sure the mothers told their daughters to get them. We really love this mother-daughter week here on Supermarket Freak. Imagine being 12 years old and being allowed to take over the supermarket, and then have a chance to win $5,000. Whether they win the big money or not, these girls will never forget this experience. Hey, what's Shawna up to? She spotted a bonus. She races to it and grabs it. We don't have much time. I hope she brings it back before the bell. No, she put it in her cart. And now she's going to race the clock to try to get a dollar's worth of candy. Melissa's using her last few seconds to get diapers. Well, that's easy to do. But can Shawna get a dollar's worth of candy into her bag before the bell? I'm afraid she won't make it.
Okay, everybody, that's it. Come on back. Thanks, Johnny. All right, the checkers are going to add all these up and let us know which of the daughters got the most merchandise. That mother-daughter team is going to get the chance at the $5,000 in cash, so stick around. Okay, everybody, just start unloading.
If you would like to be a contestant on Supermarket Sweep and will be in the Los Angeles area, call area code 213-960-2444. Promotional consideration provided by...
It's America's favorite jelly bean. Jelly Belly, in a variety of mouth-watering flavors of the original gourmet jelly bean. Jelly Belly. Spencer's Infant and Children's Wear, 100% American-made for over 68 years. Now proudly endorsed by country artist Susie Luxinger.
Okay, we're back with Supermarket Sweep and our mother-daughter wig. Now, the checkers have entered all of this merchandise in the registers. We're going to hit those total buttons and find out who won the big sweep. Okay. Shawna and Kim, you got a lot of groceries there. Let's see. Your grand total today is $185. Okay, Melissa and Patty, looks to me like you got that Cracker Jack little prize there, so that's $200. Let's find out how much that bonus is worth. $100 for that. We add all your groceries to that. It gives you a grand total today of $741. That puts Melissa and Patty in the lead. Jessica, Penny, let's see. You got the Cracker Jacks also, so that's $200. You bagged me some candy, so that's $100. Now, when we add all your groceries to that, if your grand total is higher than $741, you'll win the game. If not, Melissa and Patty are going to be out there looking for $5,000. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is... $691, Melissa and Patty win the game. Thank you all for playing. We have some great gifts for you. Okay, Melissa and Patty, you're going to go out there looking for the green pick up the $5,000 for me. Okay, you got a minute to do it. Three clues to help you out. Now remember, you do have to have your hands on the money by the time the bell rings, okay? You chose bonus envelope number 3, so here's your first clue. If dirty hair is something you're wishing to quell, use the rich green stuff called...
Please go!
Go! Let's see here. By its name, you might think you could whip up a picture of this in 1/60th of an hour. 1/60th of an hour is a minute. Minute made in this frozen orange juice that you got. But you got two. That's $400. You had a great sweep, Melissa. Your grand total is $1,141. Congratulations. And it's David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Listen, the next time you and your mom or you and your daughter are standing at a checkout counter and you hear the beep, think of all the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep.
Promotional consideration provided by T.M. Dickinson's Witch Hazel and Hazelnut Skin Pads gently cleans and conditions skin naturally without added SD alcohol. Look for the familiar blue label, Skin Care Nature's Way, T.M. Dickinson. Waverly Wall Covering, designed to beautify and customize your home. You may choose from the Solitaire Collection, furnished by Waverly.
Coming up next, watch as two teams match wits in the ultimate test of Super Bowl knowledge. It's Shop Till You Drop, next. Tonight at 9, a past indiscretion haunts a woman's life. Society won't forgive, and she can't forget. Marlo Thomas stars in The Lost Honor of Catherine Beck on the Evening Movie.
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been...